ahead of assembly elections in Haryana. Talks between Aam Aadmi Party and Congress on seat sharing ahead of the assembly elections seem to have hit a roadblock. Now, according to the sources, Congress leaders in Haryana are unwilling to concede too many seats to Aam Aadmi Party, leading to this growing tension between the two parties. Sources have indicated that if Congress insists on maintaining the current seat sharing formula, an alliance will in fact not be formed at all for the October 5th assembly elections. Now, according to the sources, if Congress does not agree to allocate more seats to the Aam Aadmi Party, then Kejriwal's party may decide to contest the Haryana assembly elections from the 50 constituencies on its own. Aam Aadmi Party had initially pushed for 10 assembly seats in the alliance talks, but Congress was only willing to offer 7 to them. This disagreement has been a major sticking point in the negotiations as far as the alliance between the two parties are concerned. However, the seat-sharing discussion have sparked internal conflict within the Congress party, particularly in the state Haryana, state unit of the Congress party in Haryana.
देखिए अभी बातचीत चल रही है, हम होपफुल हैं, हमें उम्मीद है कि ज़रूर देश हित में, राष्ट्र हित में, हरियाणा के हित में गठबंधन होगा. हम हर संभव प्रयास उस दिशा में कर रहे हैं. थैंक यू भाई. चर्चाएं चल रही हैं, अब इस पे बॉल बाय बॉल कमेंट्री नहीं हो सकती है, बट उम्मीद है, उम्मीद कायम है.
कितने लोगों का कंफर्मेशन हो चुका है, लिस्ट कब तक आ जाएगी?
इट इज अंडर प्रोसेस. मैं वहाँ भी बता चुका हूँ, कुछ 70-80 लोगों का हो गया है, आसान होगा. आपको रिलीज जो है डेली कुछ आपको दिया जाएगा. आज भी एक तो रिलीज कर रहे हैं, कुछ 30-32 नाम.
कितने कैंडिडेट सर आज रिलीज होंगे?
30-32 के आसपास.
बाकी विनेश के ऊपर सर आपने जो बोला, विनेश का कहाँ से है वो बता दीजिए.
विनेश फोगिया मेरे ख्याल से झुलाना से लड़ रही है,
और बजरंग पूनिया भी लड़ रहे
हैं. आई एम नॉट श्योर अबाउट.
अब सर बाकी लिस्ट कब तक आ जाएगी?
2-3 दिन लगेंगे.
2-3 दिन.
Now, as we heard last night, Congress released its list of candidates for 31 out of 90 assembly seats in the state of Haryana. Wrestler Vinesh Phogat will be contesting the elections from Haryana assembly elections from the Julana seat. This happened hours after she, as well as Tokyo Olympic bronze medalist Bajrang Punia, were inducted into the Congress fold by the veteran leader KC Venugopal. However, there's a lot of dismay among the leaders of both Congress as well as BJP. Many BJP leaders expressed their anger, and some were also seen weeping yesterday after the list came out. Protests were also held outside the Congress headquarters here in the national capital against the tickets that were given to the alleged corrupt candidates in Haryana's Hisar constituency. Listen in to the BJP leader who has been denied ticket this time, and he was really angry and sad at the same time. Well, this is a leader that we told you about yesterday. This was a leader who was seen, in fact, in anger, and was also seen crying after he was denied a ticket by the Bharatiya Janata Party. My colleague Amandeep joins us live on the broadcast. Amandeep, both in Congress as well as Bharatiya Janata Party, we are witnessing that many, leaders and the party workers are not happy. We saw the visual of one of the leaders of Bharatiya Janata Party weeping after he was denied ticket. Give us more details.
Well, absolutely. Kavita Jain, Karan Kamboj, and in fact, Deepak Dagar, they are the leaders which are very much disappointed, and in fact, they have beeped out, or Karan Kamboj has denied to shake the hands with Chief Minister Naib Singh Saini after not getting the tickets, and he resigned from the party. So this kind of disappointment is coming up from the leadership of the BJP and ahead of the first list of 67 candidates. The point is that either now BJP is going to resolve their issues, resolve their anger, or it will be sustaining and they have to bear the assembly elections also. Even the now the list has out of the Congress party, and same situation is apprehended in the Congress party also, just because they have also repeated most of the sitting MLAs, but some of the leadership is still not very much happy from the list. And in fact, let's wait and watch the situation, that either the Congress and the BJP is going to manage the situation after their list has been released, or this anger and disappointment of their leaders has been throughout the elections, and that will definitely cost to the political party.